Power the document camera on by pressing here. You'll see the light turns from red to blue. You'll also turn your projector on. Now we are ready to use the TT12. You can zoom in and out by using the zoom dial here on the side of the camera. Press the orange button in the center to focus the image. The document camera can rotate to virtually any position. The camera head rotates 300 degrees. The arm rotates 180 degrees for left-handed users. And the column can rotate around 300 degrees. It can even come downward 45 degrees. Because of the way the TT12 is designed, I can move the camera completely forward to see a lot more detail on smaller objects like this. With these amazing zoom capabilities, you can even see Abraham Lincoln on the penny.